half of his military and they had entered his prison to help him so he can help them also come back. So that was the condition. And that's how they came back. They also were being accused in Uganda of invading Rwanda. That's what was coming. All the help was coming from Uganda.
From Museveni.
Wow. So you guys are very grateful to Museveni. So they didn't even need the outside world eventually. These are the people that rescued Rwanda.
The ones who are in it now. And
I mean,
I'm actually going alone.